גבירותיי ורבותיי, קודם כל אני רוצה לומר שזו זכות גדולה בשבילי להיות איתכם. אתם הגיבורים והגיבורות של עם ישראל. ואני מברך אתכם, והשם יצליח את כל מעשי ידיכם. ואני מברך אתכם בברכה פשוטה, יהי רצון שתשרה שכינה במעשה ידיכם. The most important principle in the world, that to defend a country, you need an army. But to defend a civilization, you need education, and you need education as the way we hand our values on to our children. And that is how the Jewish people became the people whose heroes are teachers, whose citadels are schools, and whose passion is learning and the life of the mind. The Mesopotamians built ziggurats, Migdal Bavel. The Egyptians built pyramids. The Greeks built the Parthenon. The Romans built the Colosseum. Jews built schools. Because we understand that to win freedom is easy, to keep it is hard. And the only way you keep it is through education and through schools. And that is why I call you, the friends and principals of Amit, and all who work with you, you are the heroes.